on to electronic devices. The show will begin shortly. Second annual Boone's Got Talent. By being here tonight, you not only get to enjoy 12 phenomenal performances, but also helping raise money towards cancer awareness and research.
Boone's Got Talent is a competitive talent show. Results will be based on feedback from 5 judges: Ms. Brenda, Ms. Schreiner, Mr. Miller, Mr. Peterson, and Mr. Smaglinski. All of you out there in the audience will have the chance to voice your opinion in the voting process today. Well,
as you're arriving, you may have noticed voting ballots for sale in the auditorium lobby with the names of tonight's acts. If you purchase ballots, you may turn them in at intermission or they will be collected at the end of the show. The performers' scores will be calculated 65% from judges' feedback and 35% from audience vote.
Now, to officially get this show on the road, we would like to welcome our first act out on stage. Please join me in welcoming our first performers, Song Ma, starring Olivia Madera, Lizzie Paglia, Brittany Schnabel, and Skylar Walters, dancing to a remix.
Hey, everybody! just can't stop the feelings. Don't seem to go away. So if I hurt your feelings, don't name it all. I just can't stop the feeling. Nothing else to say. And I'm here to stay. So if I hurt your feelings, don't take it the wrong way. It's just because I'm
much to some mob for performing tonight. What a great way to kick off our show. Next on stage is Morgan DeCray saying an original poem entitled I Used to Write.
I used to write all the time. After I laughed, after I cried, after I screamed defeated, after I made myself proud. I used to write about love, teenage love, puppy love. He would text me, "You have the most beautiful brown eyes." I laughed. I used to write about hate, hatred of the worst kind. He would text me, "You're the biggest mistake of my life." I cried. I used to write about the abuse, the kind of abuse one lies down and just takes. He would text me, "You're worthless. You're crazy. All your friends will leave you, and no one will ever love you again." I screamed, "Defeated!" I used to write about the self-gratification, about how I stood up for myself. I pinned him against the wall, and I said, "Lose my number." I made myself proud. I used to write about my hell, about how I survived it alone. But that's what I did. I survived. So I can live to write another day.
Very nice. Did you write that yourself?
Yeah.
Very expressive, very well presented. Takes a lot of guts to get up there and present something you wrote yourself, and you did a really good job with it. Thank you.
Help
Thank you, Morgan, for coming out tonight and sharing your delightful poem. Unfortunately, because of ongoing health concerns, our next act, Aaron Gola, will be unable to perform tonight. We wish him a speedy recovery and hope to see him out on stage at our 2015 Dude's Got Talent.
At this time... we would like to take a few moments to remember why we are here tonight by looking back at some highlights of the 2013 Relay for Life of Daniel Boone. Now, welcome to the stage two brilliant young ladies, Juliet Mitchell and Nicole Risley, singing I Was a Fool by Tegan and Sarah.
Do Yeah, really. I've always been in awe at people who can play an instrument and remember the words to a song, and you guys did a fantastic job. I know, right?
How old are you guys?
I'm 16. I'm 18.
Keep it up. You could have a career in front of you.
Get up on this stage and perform. Next up is Leah Nozick, performing Hallelujah in G Major by Leonard Fallon and Jeff Buckley.
Thank you, Leah. That's such a beautiful song. Our final act before intermission is Theory, featuring Katie Cochran, Dylan Lay, Willem Matheson and Harrison Potts performing Anchor Blinders by Paramore. We will now be having a 15-minute intermission.
For your enjoyment, concessions are available in the lobby. In addition, you may purchase voting ballots for $1 each. Remember, all the proceeds will be donated to the American Cancer Society through Relay for Life with Daniel Boone. Please be back in your seats by the end of the break.
Thank you. You know you make me wanna shout.
And JJ, the name of your act was as long and awkward as your performance. I guess if I were your teacher, I would give that an A for effort. Our next act is Grace Cody, singing Dark Side by Kelly Clarkson.
Show it to you now, will it make you run away? admire people who get up and perform in front of all these people. I think you were a little nervous at the beginning, but you definitely got stronger about halfway through the song. Is that pretty accurate?
Yeah.
It seems like you hit your top notes that you were worried about. Yes, now?
Nah.
No?
No.
Very nice job. It takes a lot of confidence to get up there and perform like that all by yourself.
Nice
job. Thank you, Grace. That performance did have a dark side at all. Up next, dancing to Bad Girls from Step It Up Revolution. Please welcome our very own sassy Bad Girls, Taylor Lindsay.
Thank you.
of Gacy has heads. You should go buy a membership for someone who's watching this.
Will live on me dear God above. If I could close your wounds with words of love,
just hold me now and let it be. Shelter me, comfort me.
You'll live 100 years if I could show you how. I won't desert you now.
Rain can't hurt me now. This rain will wash away what's past, and you will keep me safe, and you will keep me close. I'll sleep in your embrace.
Won't feel any pain. A little fall of rain can hardly hurt you now. I'm here.
That's all I need to know. And you
I will stay with you till you
and rain.
Jordan, I knew your tears were raining down my face after that beautiful performance. Up next is Elise Grant singing Unconditionally by Katy Perry.
Inside, oh, I feel insecure. just know that you are worthy. Take your badges with your gun. Walk through the storm. I do it all because I love you.
Thank you.
For the evening. At this time, we'll take a short break so that you and the audience can purchase and complete any last-minute ballots.
For my stepdad, who just got diagnosed with prostate cancer, and I relayed for my sister, who just found her second lump in her breast, and why trying to persuade young girls to do self-breast well, I relay for my dad. No, that's good. I'll do it for you. And I relay for her dad, who passed away from cancer. That's why we relay. I relay for my cousin. I relay for her cousin.
Why I relay is for this kid right here. This is my daughter, Jacqueline. She's 8 years old. She's the youngest of my three daughters. I have a 14 and a 12-year-old as well. And I want to make sure that when they're my age, which is ancient, as you can tell, that they have never had to hear the words, you have cancer. They've never had to hear me say those words, that I have cancer. And they can go throughout their whole life and never have to deal with this. That's why I was
I told you I didn't want to cry!
To raise money for cancer research, because I make all the money.
What am I relaying? I relay for the brownies.
Yeah, brownies!
Yeah, the brownies!
Oh, wow. I relay for my sister, Jessica Ho.
And I relay for my aunt, and Sarah.
I relay because Dalton's uncle died of cancer, and Dalton was really sad, and I don't like when Dalton's really sad, so I relay so that Dalton has to be really sad anymore.
I was really sad. And I relay because cancer can suck my business away.
Friends, especially Mrs. Young, because I love her so much and need to support people with cancer.
Runs in my family, so I'm here to support it.
Love you, Mrs. Young. Yes, Mrs. Young.
I relay in hope to find a cure.
I relay because I have a large number of family members afflicted by cancer. We actually have the BRCA1 gene in our family, and it really makes me want to come out here and support everyone else, because I know there's a lot more people in the world that have to deal with these kinds of issues, and every little bit counts.
Why do you relay?
I relay because I get to look pretty. I relay because everyone can.
Do I relay? I could say that it's a fun cure for cancer. I could say that it's a lot of fun to be around all the people. It's a good environment. But truthfully, there is no one answer. I do it for all the above. It's a truly awesome life-changing experience. And it's just being a senior. It's one last great send-off. I'm very proud of my high school.
I have to add one thing. I want to say kudos to all the committees for the last 5 years that this has been going on, for the dedication and the commitment that they've done, because I've never seen high school students throw things together like they have for these events. From that first year to this year, it just keeps improving and getting better. So kudos to you. Woo! Out of here.
While you're finishing those, let's take one last trip down memory lane through the Wonderful Life of Daniel Boone.
Just kidding. Just go by Val.
In tonight's judging. While waiting for the final results to come in, we have arranged for some special guests to entertain you this evening.
Okay, since you've been selected as audience and your judging skills aren't impressive, you will choose the winner of the teacher karaoke contest. After both performances, your applause level will determine our karaoke champion.
First up, we have Mrs. Witzel singing Pompeii by Bastille, with Doug Lamont on drums, Mr. Oram, Mr. McCord,
Thank you.
Whiskey drowned in the beer.
now, voting for these two karaoke acts is up to you. Is it going to be Mrs. Witzel and Pompeii? Is it going to be Mrs. Young and Mrs. Werner? You're both our very first Boone's Got Talent karaoke champs, and thanks to all of you for participating in tonight's show. We love to see all of the talents that our teachers have outside the classroom.
Speaking of teacher talents, our night wouldn't be complete without at least one lesson. So we invite two of our favorite history teachers to share a brief geography lesson with us. Please give it up.
Already. We practiced long and hard, but we'd like to encourage some audience participation here.
Touch
First, thank you to the members of the Relay Committee for donating so much time to make this event a success. A special thank you goes to Eric Benny, the event coordinator, and Laura McDade, his trusty assistant. Finally, our sincerest gratitude goes to Mr. Henkel, Mr. Miller, Mrs. Rexford, and the entire Daniel Boone administration. Thank you for your support of tonight's show, as well as the Relay for Life of Daniel Boone.
At this time, please help me welcome back on stage for one final time all of tonight's competitors.
We've all been waiting for the results of the 2014 Boone's Got Talent competition.
In third place, congratulations to Jordan Curry and Zach Rary.
In second place, big round of applause for Courtney and JJ. Birthdays.